Okay, everybody, welcome to another Pokemonday stream with me, Adrenaline. Let me just get on here, deal with that. Hello, everybody! Hope you're having a good Monday. Last time, we beat Guzma, not once, but twice. And, yeah, it should be a lot of fun. We'll see how we get on. I don't know what's behind this door. I think I have a vague memory of what might happen, but we have to wait and see once we get through it. But yeah, last time we made a fair bit of progress, especially getting sort of like the main story kind of into gear with the whole protecting Gladion, going to Aether research labs and all that sort of stuff, and clearing them out. But now it's time to step in. Okay, so Dulce and whatever her name is. These are always new, these little parts.
Hello there to you, Adrenaline.
It is the custom of your people to have the Pokemon do battle which your goals are in conflict with those in another, isn't it?
Oh, don't tell me you've sided with Lusamine now, have you?
That is what we have learned during the course of our research. I may not be well practiced in Pokemon battle, but I will make you leave Cosmo. Show him your power, Poipole.
I wasn't expecting this. Alright. Challenged by Ultra Recon Squad Dulce. This is definitely a different fight. And that thing is something I'm not very familiar with. Hopefully I'm ready for it. I hope it's not psychic. It looks like it possibly could be psychic. Not very effective. Who knows? Who knows? What's his zero power? Or zero power? I'm gonna Ice Punch, I think. Any reason to use Brutal Swing? Not really, right? 60, 100, 75 plus damage. Oh, okay. I could have retreated then. Retweeted. Yes, well, that may not work particularly well, then. I could switch out, but I just want to see what kind of moves it does first. Nasty plot. That's nice. Okay. Might one-shot me. Hey, nice crit. Alright. Putting the pressure on. Using a hyper potion, you cheap little bastard. Can we freeze it? Apparently not. Toxic, huh? Eh! Do I care? Not really. I'm full of poison, aren't you? What's my bag looking like? Sure. Alright, about that full restore, I'd like you to use it here. And all my health. Alright. Now can we kill it? God, you have to poison me again? Ugh. Jesus. No, I needed that critical earlier. Poisoned again! Never have enough of that.
Another defeat. I do not understand it.
Receive pittance for winning.
Even with all our technology, we cannot control the outcome of battle. This must be why we are unable to maintain perfect control of Necrozma.
you people here in Alola surely are something, being able to make your Pokemon battle and all. But...
do not fear, Zossi. We can rely upon the strength of the Aether Foundation. We will use Cosmog and send formidable Pokemon trainers through the Ultimate Wormhole, Ultra Wormhole, to battle and defeat Necrozma. That is why we have the scientist Colrus create a device that will be able to restrain Necrozma.
The president is going to help us. Please don't get in our way.
I'm afraid I cannot abide by those rules and regulations. I must stop this stupid Lusamine Rollout Gov.
Ah, Ladredolin. It's been a while since we last saw you.
What? You came! You actually came to help me, Ladredolin! Thank you, thank you!
So you know one another. A gifted young trainer like Ladredolin, and he bothers with someone like you. How disappointing.
I don't need your approval, Mother, or your permission. I will save Cosmog!
My, you do say such incomprehensible things. Calling me mother.
I don't have any children.
Certainly not any wretched children.
Well, I was going to say child, but then...
children who would run off and reject my love.
So tell me how you'll save that Pokemon. What can you do, Lily? You failed to convince me to listen to you. You don't even have the strength of a trainer. The only thing that you've ever done on your own is steal someone else's research material. It's so terribly unattractive. But know that my fathomless love will save even someone like you. When I protect this entire world from darkness.
Protect this world? Mother, what is it you're trying to do? Is that what you want, Nebby? Is that what you would sacrifice Cosmog for?
That's right. I will force Cosmog to use its power, and it may very well die. But it will save the world for all my beloved Pokemon. Then that is what I will do.
Okay.
Lily, I will be using the Cosmog you saw for a great purpose. You have kept it safe until now. For that, I thank you.
Mother! Adrenaline, I'm really happy you came after me. But I want to save Nebby, and I don't know what I should really do.
You should heal me up, Buttercup. Oh.
What is this place?
If you want to see, you'd better hurry. This way.
Anything that I didn't see in the cutscene? What is poor Cosmog up to?
What do you think? It's my private collection. My precious babies. They will all be preserved for eternity here.
How nice. Of course, a Pikachu is always.
But if the light is stolen from this world, then I won't be able to love my babies any longer. So I will open the Ultra Wormhole and take on the Pokemon that would steal our light. I will defeat even poor Necrozma.
Ah, Derpy's here.
Whoa, Adrenaline!
Sweet Hal, so you came too. I know better than to expect much from the members of the Ultra Recon Squad, but really, couldn't Guzma even stop a few children?
Listen to us, please. Don't open Ultra Wormhole.
We can't lose anyone else. Not like we lost Father.
Do you think I've forgotten? As if I could forget what happened that day. I hate the Ultra Wormholes from the depths of my being. But that is why I'll be one to go. I'll not let anyone stop me, not even my own daughter and son.
One big happy family.
What? Daughter? Son?
They all have blonde hair, after all. That means they must be alike and green eyes.
Wait! You're all a family?
Perhaps once we were, sweet Hal. But those wretches beside you left me. But I will still save them. With all the endless love of the president of the Era Foundation, someone tasked with the protection of all Pokemon. I was able to open the Ultra Wormhole using just the gases we'd extracted from Cosmog when it was in need for paradise, wasn't I? And now I have Cosmog itself inside this crate here. If I use its entire body, I should be able to control the Ultra Wormhole.
Please, stop! If you make me use up too much of its power, you don't understand what will happen. Like when we ran away from the paradise, it couldn't even move for ages after that. If you use too much of its power, it will die!
I am Lusamine.
That's the Ultra Wormhole, huh? It's not Ultra yet. Oh dear. Well, where did it go?
What? Oh? You are trying to resist, aren't you, Cosmo? But why? For Lily's sake, perhaps? How gallant you are. You love Lily, don't you? Perhaps Gladion and Lily have both grown up a bit since leaving Aether. But I still won't allow them to interfere with this. If I'm going to protect the old Pokemon of Alola, I must go through the Ultra Wormhole and meet this Necrozma. I will have Cosmog open the Ultra Wormhole no matter what! I will use the power of its cage to ensure that it cannot resist any further.
Poor Cosmog. And there's Guzma again, back for more.
There you are.
Did he heal his Pokemon in the meantime?
Mother, if you disappear too.
Now you worry for me? Fine, Gladion. I will do what I must to put your worries at rest by demonstrating my strength in battle. Let's see. Yes, you, Adrenaline. You will battle me. If I can defeat you, even you, then that should silence Lily's last objections as well.
More fighting! Like, the consecutive amount of fights you have to do in this sequence. It's crazy. Goddamn. Challenged by Aether President Lusamine with 5 Pokemon. Clefable, which is a fairy type. Poison Steel.
Oh, we got fully healed! Woo! Yay!
Well, we can't have a fighting creature out now. I don't know if I'm prepared, to be fair. Yeah, you charm away, Clefable. You do that. I don't know if I'm prepared. Because I don't really have many items to help me. Poison? Nice. Good. That's a lot of damage too, you know. Goddamn. No! I wanted to kill it. That means it's one for one trade. Or not! Why aren't you dead yet? What? Where did the poison activate? That was weird. I will indeed. Hopefully it's just water type. That's not very effective. And you're down. More levels. Is Lopunny now changed? I think it's still normal type, right? I love the sounds. Fire punch. Oof. Oof. Really? She will go first. Kill my girl. Or kill my guy if I don't do something. But then that's just gonna cycle back into the same shit every time. I think I need to do this. Food. Ice punch. That's annoying as fuck. Oh, it's so annoying. I want to max potion. Fire punch and ice punch. Yeah, we'll do that. Flamethrower. Why are you first? Fuck. That's part of the reason why I did. Even though both its attacks are weak against fire. Another reason why I did what I did. It's possible what I should have done. No. It's fighting type. It's fighting type, therefore I should be fine. Just start healing things up. Jesus. Alright, fine. We'll switch out. Now you're doing that. Jesus. Critical. I'm gonna pluck once. Don't kill it, because it shouldn't. Alright, cool. Now we can have an attack for every two. Do more than half of my life, so that should be fine. My life, I can't do too more, blah blah blah. That's how I want to say it. So. Oh my god, that's like nothing. Why is that hitting? You're a ghost type. Isn't Jewel Chop a fucking. Has it got Mold Breaker? Is that what it said at the beginning? It probably did, and I just didn't pay attention to that. Carry on this route for a bit. Nice. I'll get a free attack if that's alright. I'll pluck again then. Pluck does more damage. I don't need to go first. I mean, I'm going first anyway. Oh, that was bad too. Was it a critical first one? I'd like to synthesize here. Try and drain it out. Maybe if it misses the Zen Head button again. It didn't miss. Oh my god. Still hit. Go again. I want to try and drain it of its resources. So using these is pretty useful. I would like it to miss with Zen Headbutt again. So awesome. It should kill me. But this is more critical. This is 100% accurate? Yeah. Critical? Still hit with his goddamn Zen Head, but. I don't want to go into my Pikachu. Do Zen Headbutt again? Critical, I don't think was needed, but we'll take it.
More healing!
Lilligan. Sure. We have so many ways to deal with this thing. This may die, but you know, we'll see. You go first? Ugh. How are you faster than like my fastest fucking poke? I don't get that. get that at all. We'll see what happens. Of course it fucking hits itself. You can die. Okay. Go ahead. How the fuck is that thing faster? Lowers attack stat. This is pretty useful. Why? Oh, you fucker, the critical, Jesus. I'd rather use less items than more. If I can. Can you please do this? Instead of getting hit twice? I've still got items if I have to. Motherfucker. Fine. Pretty strong. For something that's not very effective, it's sure damn fucking effective. Good. Closer than it should have been. But that's what happens, you know, like, I have to make everything happen for me. I have to force it. I have to force every goddamn issue, because otherwise it just dicks on me. Every fucking confusion is broken. Every fucking, you know, nonsense. It's always the worst that it could possibly be. So I have to do things like use items and shit. I hate doing that. But it forces me to. It really does. It's fucking bollocks. Anyway, harsh lows attack stat? No, I don't think so. I don't think I care for this. Because it's the RNG in this game is complete trash. No question.
How can you be so awful?
How can this game be so awful? They talk of streamer luck. Are you serious?
Oh, Adrenaline, you are strong. You should carry on with your island challenge. Perhaps I've made you feel uneasy about my ability to handle this task. I'll be fine. I won't be alone. Kuzma, with me.
Don't tell me. I can't fight anyone else.
Yes, Mom.
I'm off to defeat the Kuzma. Wait, let me go. My partner Noah was born to be a beast killer. I trained it all this time to be able to battle on the other side of that ultra wormhole.
You are a sweet boy. But do not worry, you can leave it all in my hands. Children really would all be much happier if they just listened to the adults around them.
Well, here's the cutscene, huh? Bye-bye. Oh, okay. There they go. So that was a little bit different to the original of this gen.
Mother? Why?
Because you had to fight Gizma as opposed to Lusamine, I believe, in the original Moon.
Nanny, are you alright? Nanny!
What is it? Ah, look at that! Still tiny.
It changed forms, and it's not moving.
Now we'll cause of OM. Come on, let's get out of here. Nothing good can happen here. We're finally done with this dungeon. Yay!
You're all unarmed. Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah, maybe. But there's still something we have to do. There's the present and Gizma, they both disappeared in the Ultra Waterfall. Not to mention Cosmo and why it stopped moving like that. Even if she is like that, Lusamine is still our lover. We can't just leave her in some unknown world on her own, even if it is to defeat the Cosmo. And if she doesn't come back...
What is this? That Lusamine. She's not defeating the Cosmo for our sake, but for her own satisfaction.
Miss President, why would she do this?
That machine that the scientist called us helped develop with our technology. The machine that would restrain the Cosmo. We were going to send it back to our world with someone strong enough to safely use it, but she's going to use it for herself?
What was that you just said? You said you were going to send someone back to your world? Do you know some other way to open an Ultra Wormhole?
The altar on Pony. The Pokemon that appears there is called the Beast that Devours the Sun.
We rode on the back of a Pokemon like that. That's how we got here to Alola.
Lusamine and Gizma. Do they not understand how strong the Cosmo truly is? Or do they go to fight it even knowing that?
Mr. Trainer and all of you, if Necrozma weakens, it will come to see the light of Alola. You must protect your world's light. Alola is so brilliant and nice.
I have a difficult time with such brilliance, but the light of Alola is a good thing. The aura of your totems, and yes, even the light of your Z-powers. But now, if you'll excuse us.
Signing off. They don't really warp in tandem with one another.
Miss Lily, if you and your friends would like to get some rest first, I've prepared a few beds in the staff residential quarters.
We'll take you up on that.
Yeah, I'm beat.
I think I'll stay here. I want to spend some time trying to understand what it is my mother might be thinking.
Yay! Healing. The next day. She's gone again.
Adrenaline, Miss Lily's waiting outside. If you're ready to meet her.
Oh, I am. Oh, I sure am. Lily means business now. No. The thing almost looked like a sticker that weird light in the top right. But I was like, how'd you get that? But it isn't. Hopefully my OBS isn't too bad right now. It's showing peculiarly low numbers. Maybe drop some frames.
My hello there.
those up in melee. Do you think they suit me? Oh, Adrenaline, thank you. I feel like there's so much I have to do now to save Nebby. To save my mother. I want to be like you, Adrenaline. I want to be strong enough to face any trial. That's what I'm going to do, try my hardest.
Well, with my luck, I may not be able to beat every trial, but you know, we'll see.
This is my Z-Power form.
Oh wow, you have one too. Oh my. What would that be for?
So this is where you were. I found this downstairs. It's the moon flute. It's apparently an artifact from Alola's past. They say it's to be played under the moon's light. The sun flute and the moon flute were sounded together and said they can call legendary Pokemon. That is, if you believe in all the myths anyway. It's like the members of the Ultra Recon Squad said, right? If the legendary Pokemon really does exist, we might be able to reach another world, where Necrozma is. Here, take this with you.
A Master Ball!
It's a Master Ball. It can catch any Pokemon without fail. I'm counting on you to save my family now. This is the least I can do.
But what are you going to do, Gladion?
Deal with this mess. I've got to clean up by Eve from Paradise. All I wanted was to be able to protect everybody. Together with Mel. Maybe I couldn't do that, but I'll make sure that this place at least stays safe. This, the foundation that our mother loved.
And Roland! Hey, and it's Lily, isn't it? What happened to you?
That's a nice way of greeting someone.
Yes, it's me. Now I'm ready to use my full force, too. You're all amazing. That's it. I'm decided.
What?
Are you getting saved by Adrenaline, my partner Primarina, right? If I keep being like this and I don't change, then I'm going to get left behind by you all. I really wanted to save Lily and Cosmog. When my partner and I both felt that way and we were in sync, we were so much stronger. That's how it felt to me, so... I'm gonna try and chase that feeling down again, together with Primarina and my team!
So our family drama ended up changing with the kind of trainer you want to be? Sorry for getting you dragged into our mess.
Sure, you might have been a part of it. But in the end, the only one who's gonna make the change is me! And besides, Miss Lucemine is out there trying to keep Alola safe, right? I knew she was a good person.
Yes, I guess. She's always convincing that what she's doing is right, and she's really kind of selfish, but I think she really just wanted to find our father, who disappeared into an ultra wormhole.
Aw, thank you for your kind words. I'm really happy you feel that way.
I can get you to the next island, at least. Pony Island. I'll wait for you at the docks.
Come on, Adrenaline! Let's show the world what you really can do!
Can I not pick that?
That's right! She's fucking full of energy, not just because of changing clothes!
What's with the yellow? What is with the yellow? I know it means something, but I can't remember what. Oh. Thank you. I don't care. I don't care about your stupid lotto rotto thing, garbage, whatever, jank. Yay! Finally getting out of this place! Oh yeah. We've been here for quite a while. Really? I was going the wrong way. Fuck. I really thought it was the same way as when we had arrived. Apparently not.
Let's go, Drellin. No holding back.
Ready to go? Absolutely. Alright.
Let's go, Drellin. No holding back.
That's what you just said. Pony Island. Which was a weird game back in the day. Funny how they have the same name, basically. This is a nice looking place. Sea Folk Village.
Sharpedo's, of course, yeah. Pony Island. Almost no one lives on it, but you'll find a whole lot of nature to explore here. Go. Find the kahuna. The kahuna of Pony Island also protects the altar where Alola's people worship the legendary Pokemon. Maybe they will know something that might help you.
Gladion, thank you for this. I'm glad that I finally know why you left, and why you were able to, or why trying to help Mother and Father. But you just told me back then.
I'm sorry. All I could think about in those days was how Null and I had to be stronger. And stronger than Dire! But we'll use the strength that we found to protect the foundation of Mother's place. This will be your battle now. I know you can handle it.
Thank you for the vote of confidence.
Adrenaline, I'm okay. You don't have to worry. I know what I have to do now. And I don't know. Maybe it sounds strange, but I'm kind of excited.
You knew that, Lily. You knew that. Can you go away?
Here we are. Pony Island. This is our place to explore. Wonder what kinds of new Pokemon we'll find to fill up a whole new island Pokedex.
Or rehashes of old. Huntail boat, huh? Gently peel the sticker. Gently spoken. Is this where we get the... Oh, nice. Another sticker. This is where we get another sticker, yes, isn't it? I was wondering if we get the fishing rod. I mean, we have a good rod. I think actually in this game you only get one, right? Yeah. So maybe it doesn't change. Maybe there's nothing here. Okay.
Welcome. Oh my goodness.
I assumed it was that guy that looks a bit like a pirate, but apparently not.
I'm sorry, who are you?
This is someone new. I've never seen this person before.
I'm Mina. I'm the local captain. Captain Mina, it's nice to meet you then. So let's get right down to things. Which one of you here is for my trial? Oh, no, that's not why we're here. I mean, you're not entirely wrong. It's true that Adrenaline is in the middle of his island challenge, but we're here to meet the kahuna on this island.
The kahuna? Oh, well, that's a problem. Maybe you should talk to Hapu.
Professor Harper lives here on Pony Island. Thank you very much, Captain Mina. Let's go, Adrenaline! It'll be good to see Harper in Mossdale again.
Gently peeled the sticker. Can I get... No, it has to be this. Oh, hey! Is it new? We'll find out. No, it isn't. Let's try doing that when this... Hey, Flash Cannon! That's a Steel-type move, which is not the best, but it's okay.
I want to catch a Pokémon. The Pokémon don't want to be caught. This is a serious match between me and the Pokémon.
Not that. Yes. Nope! Nobody can do that. Let's try going in. Right, and go back out, and then see if the ripple's back. Nope. Never mind. Oh well. Whatever. We need to buy items. Lots and lots of items. Technical machine shop? Why didn't you say earlier? Oh wait, you just did. Fuck. We don't have money for all of that. Sludge wave? Ooh. Oh my. That might be one of the best ones, there's only 10. We need to make sure that we can buy everything else, though. Buy a fuck ton of stuff! No. See, we're already using quite a bit of money. Half our money that we had. That gets us back to everything that we needed. Which means you can still buy Sludgeware. Pretty cool. I don't know how it compares to Sludge Bomb. It might well be stronger. Should have a look at that. 95 and 100. But it may also poison. Oh, we have both Sludge Bomb and Sludge Wave. Oh, well, in that case. Woohoo! At least we can always get this back. And actually, if we run out of PP, we can just switch. Yay! I don't really care for any of this other crap, I don't think. They aren't good. Certainly not for the money that there is. I would like to try and sell. Potentially. Potentially. I don't know if I've got things to sell. thought so. I want to try Duskstone. If we can get one. Na-na-na-na-na. We get as many poison bombs as we like.
If it's anything like the first game.
No, no, wait, no. I didn't quite look at everything. Let's start. Max River! No. We're good. We're good. Hey, more stickers. And you are.
What is this? Do you want a shot? I want a grand ball. It's not that easy to say goodbye to your Pokemon. Change your mind, come see me.
I'll do my best to keep up, Adrenaline.
This is one of the better tunes in this game, particularly this part.
I'll be fine. I've got Max Repels in me. And I've got you too.
Feel good, man. I should really bring up my little thing. Which I usually do for this game, the follower stuff, in case there are any other ones that we find that are useful. This tune is pretty cool. It should be Victory Road music though, to be fair. Oh, back to the beach, yeah. I just wanted to get this. Max Repel! Completely useless. I mean, it's not completely useless, but it's not something I use. Yeah, I don't care for the Mantine, thank you. I've done that already. Been there, done that. It's a nice little Easter egg or whatever you want to call it. That's not something I care for too much.
My partner used hula as part of her karate moves.
I offer up my dancing in appreciation for receiving berries.
Double battle! I don't even know who my top two are going to be. Karen Douglas. Capoeira. Mienfu and Mienfu. So they don't really differ in Pokemon, even though they differ in their occupations. Okay. This ain't too bad. Fighting types can get eaten up by my Raichu, at least. We'll see. Can't use much else. Gotta go here. Psychic! Probably kill this. Yeah! They don't really give you much, and then again, they are basics. Oh god. I know it's super effective, but does it really have to be that broken? Can't he just fucking miss? Can't I have some streamer luck? You've heard of streamer luck, haven't you? Can't I have that ever? It doesn't work for me.
Oh, I forgot to dance with Hectory.
I'm all shook up.
You would think Streamer Lock would fucking apply to me at some point, but it never does! Already this game is pissing me off to no end. The fucking Lucanine fight bullshit with the fucking confusion and now this. Every single fucking time I do anything, I get battered to hell. It's just such bullshit when you hear other people who don't even know how to strategize fucking get away with all sorts of murder, and then you fucking try and do anything and get shot to pieces. Like, what the fuck? I'm so sick of it. Give me the same fucking dealt hand as everybody else, god fucking damn it. Bullshit! I'm gonna waste all my money at this fucking rate if I want to bloody use revives instead of coming back all the time. I never get any fucking luck, man. I never get a fucking thing.
The Pokemon and trainer feelings are stacked together. They're trying to see if it'll unleash Deep Power.
Let's see what bullshit you fucking come up with, eh? Fuck, I'm so sick of this shit. Oh great, poison. What do I do against this? Ice Punch has to be Ice Man. What? Nice. Oh, I see. Okay. Well, you're faster than me anyway. Doesn't matter. Ugh. You have a dick move, don't you? God damn. Christ Lord, I am gonna have to fucking go back. Close combat, huh? I don't think I want it. It's not, this guy is not even fast, right? Speed is its slowest stat. No. If it was fast, fair enough. It's not even that. Fuck my life. Can you one shot? I get a fucking critical against it, don't I? Look at this bullshit! It's just every goddamn time I stream this bullshit game, I get bullshitted to hell. Every time! What happened to streamer luck when it comes to me? Why do I get none of it? Hey, sorry, Youngstep. I'm sorry, I'm just really angry right now. It's just I never get any RNG. It's good to see you, man. I'm doing as always, trying to get through this. But welcome to the stream. You kind of caught me at a moment. But it's just because I constantly watch other people, right? I don't just stream. I also watch other streams and see them get away with murder, and then I can't get damn thing going. And every single fucking time it turns to shit. But you know, it's the way the dice rolls, I suppose. Yeah, it's good to see you, man. It's good to see you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting. I hope I can entertain you guys a little better. I just would like to stop getting dicked, to be honest. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Because this is like the third fucking time I'm having to go back to the goddamn rest point after one battle. Because of stupid shit. Either I always get hit myself with confusion, or I get one shot for no good reason, or critical hits are against me, or some other bullcrap. And then when you compound that with watching other people who don't know how to strategize just get overluck in the world, it's just like, it makes me so angry. It's like, why is this my life? But whatever. It's fine. I'm sorry I'm not in the best of moods right now. And like, I see other streams and people complain for like a tenth of the kind of shit that I have to have. It's like, you have no idea when I'm watching them. You have no idea how lucky you are. It's fucking broken. But you know, and then I see like in chat, I see comments like, streamer's luck. Well then what fucking streamer luck is this? Cause this sure ain't good. But whatever. It's not really the attitude I wanna present the stream on. But if you're ever wondering why my videos of this fucking game are shorter than every other one, like I usually go 4 hours, but in this game I might only go 2 or 3. A big part of that is because I'm sick of the bullshit. But you know, whatever. What can you do? Playing its predecessor, huh? One-shotting it. Yeah, the berries are ours now. It's always that guy. It's always Crab Brawler. Yeah, well, see what this fight does for us.
Also known as the Move the Portland Star. I say that, but Pokemon can only remember 4 moves at the same time.
Trainer Kelkoa. The names they come up with sometimes. This guy, I believe, is fairy now. Which means I don't have a good matchup against it. I really don't. So I should probably switch out. Bring in this. Because poison's good against fairy. Now it uses a fire move. Still good that I brought up my fire type, but I was expecting a fairy. How much is this? 95. We'll go to 95. Hey, one shot. That's more like it. And we got to go first as well. That's what I expect. See, good things can happen, they just rarely do. Oh, hopefully this will one-shot as well. Yep, it does. Is he gonna do his aftermath move? No? I thought that was a thing, like, rough skin or whatever. I suppose if you just one shot it, it doesn't work. I would really like to upgrade this. I don't know what he's bringing out though. I didn't pay attention. I should have. Ampharos. Oh, that's why, because it's Incendia. Sure, we'll keep battling. So this thing is electric, which means ground is completely immune to it, right? Right, we should Sandstorm instead. Okay, you apparently know Rock Move. Alright. I don't know why. Why do you know Rock Move? What? electric thing know a rock move? Also, it seemed to have critted me the first time. God, that really doesn't do much damage now, does it? Even though it's like 120 in its stat line. And there's the confusion. Dragon Pulse? What the fuck? Why? Oh my god. Why does it know that? What other? Tell me more about this. Rock, ground, and steel. I don't have any others like that. I was wondering if ice might help. Hey, Astarks! Good to see you, man. Good to see you. I hope you're doing well. Thank you for being there. Trying to get through the bullshit that is this game. I've already been pissed off more than what I can fucking chew, and it's barely been an hour. Yeah. How have you been, buddy? This thing apparently knows both a rock and a dragon type move, but it's a pure electric type. Which makes no fucking sense.
Granbull, Sharpedo, Ampharos.
Yes, those were your Pokemon, right? Well, I'll probably need to go back again, because I don't really want to use items willy-nilly. Especially having used 60 grand to draw, just buy replacement items. And this thing is right here. Well, I'm surprised I get dicked as much as I do, because I swear to God, I don't see anyone else do. But I know this game should be easy, relatively speaking. And that I have beaten it before. And I'm not a big fan of putting down games that I have already put quite a bit of time into. So I will keep going till the end. But believe me, it's so stupid how much worse my RNG is than anybody else's. It's really annoying. And I know you probably hear that from a lot of people, but they don't know mine. They're wrong. They don't know mine. Mine is way worse. But, you know, and then I fucking watch people in other chats say streamer luck. Where's my fucking streamer luck? Because I don't see it. Last time I saw this guy, I was expecting a fairy type move and ended up with, like, what? A fire move? This guy had a fire move, which made no sense. So, well, whatever. If he's a fairy type guy and not a fire type guy, or sorry, a fire type guy, not a fairy type guy, then hopefully that'll help here. Oh god. He's got roar on him? That means we're gonna leave the battle soon. I gotta just throw these balls when I can. Here we... Let's see how much Mushroom Luck can be. Can we?
Oh, would you look at that! Oh, that's great.
That's streamer luck right there. Right? Yeah? Fucking streamer bullshit luck? Yeah. Of course it is. Can we do it now? Thank you. That wasn't too bad. I've already had worse today. I've already had way worse.
Grabble said it'll be added to the Pokédex.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I never caught up. Whatever the pre-evolution's called.
Well, check out just what Pokemon is that you popped out. Well, it has powerful jaws. It doesn't care for disputes, so it rarely has a chance to display their might.
Sure. Let me just get to my list. Thank you so much, Wuxian Siwang. I'm not so sure how to pronounce that. Please forgive me. But thank you so much for your support. It means a lot. And this Granbull will in a moment be named in your honor. Hope you're doing well on this Monday afternoon, evening, morning, whatever it is. Different people, different times. Oh, what am I doing? So my head is not in it today because I'm so fucking pissed off already. Whatever. I nearly did something horrific. I believe that's how we spell it. Perfect spacing as well. Alright. No, that was definitely a one-off. And I mean, maybe on the odd occasion if you want to play more. But yeah, that was definitely almost certainly for streaming a one-off. And it was meant to be done months, if not a year ago, when I had first acquired... Like 10 months ago when I first acquired 100 followers. Yeah. Very much special to that. But it was a lot of fun playing with you, man. And I hope we get to play other games. I don't know what other games there will be, but I hope we do. Because you definitely helped a lot. It was great. Don't need to worry about that. I'm pretty sure I have a Wingull already. Yeah, it would be. But yeah, I've got so many games, and I want to build on my stamina on streaming as well. Not with this shit, but with games I actually really enjoy. Like Hyperdimension Neptunia, which is why I went for almost 6 hours last time. Because I was able to enjoy that game without getting battered to hell and back every damn time. Oh, hello, NK. I'm pretty sure I caught you ages ago. NK was part of the starter team because it was one of the first ones you could catch. And then I tried to do the upside down trick, but it never worked. So I presume it needed a higher level, but then I dropped it. Duskstone. Ooh. I want to try this. I really do. I don't know if this is needed. No, not really. I don't know how to get a Tyranitar, that's my point. Duston could have been it. Mubop. Last time we one-shotted it with an Ice Punch. And we do the same again! Alright. But like, I wanted to conserve my items, because I knew I was going to have to pay for a lot of them coming back. And like, I nearly died to Lusamine when it shouldn't have been that difficult. Because of stupid things like twice getting hit by Confusion. And getting a fucking critical hit that killed my guy, one of them. And just other just complete BS. This is really annoying. And that was like the first fight of the day. Or maybe the second or something. It's just so dumb. Let's have a quick battle while gathering berries together with our Pokemon. And that's my welcome back for today's stream. Is shit like that. I'm just like, for God's sake. This one I think is still Grass Psychic, but when it evolves, it becomes dragon in this game. Which is a problem because psychic's really good against me, but I have Brutal Swing. Ugh. Ah, it's leftover. Alright. Well, we did one-shot it, but it didn't do anything, so whatever. Yay for shit AI! There we go. Ribombi, huh? I'd say Ice Punch. I don't know if it's flying, though. It might be Fairy-type, then. Yeah, it probably is, right? Ooh, that's not good for me, then. I'll still carry on. Eh, one shot. Well, they had to be original somehow, so they thought they'd go a little far. Has a ridiculously long neck, it's kind of funny.
Really? Pardon me.
It looks nothing like the original, apart from the fact that it's three, heads on a tree. But the tree is very different in shape. Gently peel the sticker. Oh, and one on the other side. Hello, crazy horse. Which should be a grass type.
It's good to see you again too, Mudsdale. You look to be in fine form. Wow, Bungo trainers really do amaze me. Seems like a hard path to walk, and even so, you don't let yourself be held back by the fear of seeing your Pokemon friends get hurt. You just keep trying to walk together.
Wow, it's been a while, Adrenaline. And you brought Lily along, too.
Yes, it's good to see you, Abby.
You look different. Like you're ready to go all out on something new. Or on something new.
No, I couldn't accept.
Thank you, Apu. I finally discovered what I need to do. So this is my Z-Power form.
Oh, and do you do your best, Lily? No one can call you Lily ever.
So, Apu, do you know where we can find the kahuna?
The kahuna? Don't have one here on Bounty.
What? Now what do we do, Adrenaline?
Well, do not be distressed. I wouldn't say that I know nothing of this. Alright, let us all proceed to the ruins. You stick with me, you two.
No, don't make me fucking... God's sake. I wanted to get that sticker.
Adrenaline, we just have to keep going, right? And then again, you are a trainer, aren't you? I suppose you always keep moving forward.
Who the hell? Oh, lovely.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't think we'd be introduced.
Ho, ho, ho. I'm Happy's old man. Are you two friends of my girl? Oh, so she has friends now. Traveling around the islands, making new friends. You kids are luckier than you know.
Are we going to finally get Machamp's ability?
If you want to head for the Pony Island ruins, how about a little bit of help from this old gram? Here, hand over your ride pager for a moment.
Oh, we are? Cool. Who is the creep? The creep indeed, Astox. The creep indeed. Let me just insert this. Might be a little bit of Tenko.
No need to move some big obstacles to make it down the path that you two hope to travel. I wish you both a brilliant future.
I honestly don't know. I've gone through like 100 different NPCs at this point. I don't know what voices to give anybody anymore.
My Happa was heading for Ruins of Hope, wasn't she? Go after her.
Especially when none of it is voiced. I like games that are half-voiced. They give you something to go on, and then allow you to continue.
First, you'll come to Pony Breaker Coast, your note by the sword. Fish is black. Well, black is fish. Go through there and you'll find runes.
Thank you very much, Mom. You've been a great help.
Like, I have pretty solidified voices for regulars, like Lily and Hal and Kukui and people like that. But for, like, randoms like that, I'm just...
The runes are found. That is where the Guardian of Pony Island will be. That is where Tapu Fini lives. Let's go!
Can we go back? We can. Oh, good. Thank you. I don't know if I really care about the stickers too much, but it's nice to collect them while you can. Well, you can indeed. Hell's in the nuts. My god, more stickers. So many stickers! This is a huge ass play. Is this a door? Looks a bit like a window, but you know, I'm not surprised it's a door as well. That also looks like a sticker, by the way, for the record. But that's just a light for the window. Oh well. We seem to have cleared out most of that. Ah, more here. 50 stickers! Oh, that's a Marstan, huh?
Professor Oak wants a dog, you Simpson.
Oh, well, hello there. It's me, Samson Oak. I see you collected some tome stickers. You should come stop by Hee Hee Beach.
Well, I haven't done that so far for any of them, so we'll see. Let's see what we have here. More Pelipper! That's really useful. Making it rain, huh? I know I have my Pikachu up front, so... Well, not Pikachu, my Raichu up front. So, I'm just going to pass by that. Wouldn't be a particularly straightforward fight. Here we go again! And of course it's just another Pelipper. It's probably the same one in the same spot. Oh my god. Ah! Would you look at that? Can we get that? Can we not get that? I don't get that. I have no idea. Oh, is there a hole from here? No? Am I blind? Maybe there's something on the other side down here. Oh. Slowly. Slowly. Alright. Nothing seems to be biting. It's rippling in the water. How could it not? Really? I mean, we only get one rod in this game. Finally. And all it is a goddamn Magikrap. Oh my god. Why does this game waste my time like this? At least now we can get... Okay. Another fight. Right! Now that is new. So that means we're gonna try and catch it. Hopefully name someone after it soon. Right. This should be neutral damage. Be alright. Yep, perfect. Woo! Right on red. Hmm. I'm scared that Master Ball is so close to the Pokeballs that I might choose Master Ball at one point. Right at the end. Here we go again. Probably hear that right sound. Yeah. Oh great! First time stomp or whatever that is into paralysis. Because, you know, that streamer loves on you. Oh my fucking god. It's on red health. Oh, now it's gonna call more! Okay. Oh my god. Can I stop getting completely, utterly blown to pieces? That's what it was, a buddy slam. One hit buddy slam into paralysis. Cause that's fair! That's decent fucking RNG for you! This game's a lot of shit. Now at least you can rain dance again though. Was like free and all the way up to the very end, and every other one after that's in garbage. I don't care, kill my fucking Grimmongamore if you want. You do that. Oh, fuck this guy. I can't hit it again, it will die. Thank you! My god!
Astros, they don't be added to the Pokedex!
Okay.
Why don't you check out just what kind of Pokemon is he got, pal? When it's attacked, it gushes a herbal fluid that's not poisonous that makes Gastrodon's meat bitter and inedible.
Okay, lovely. Thank you so much to Elise Watson for your support. This Gastrodon will now be named, as soon as I can get it written down, in your honor. Hope you're having a good Monday. Good new start to the week. Where's an underscore? We need an underscore. No, not that. Okay. That'll do for an underscore, I think. Dash. Because we don't, I don't think we can get an actual one. Okay. Yep. Perfect fit. Just like the last one. Very nice. Alright. Sorry. I have my team already. Scold, huh? Not bad. I don't know if anything I care about can learn it, as the case of most of these TMs. Like, Crabomb is a physical hitter. I'd love this to be a physical attack. The other one, I don't know. have to look at it. More Inke! Thank God for that. I need to check this in more detail. So, Bubble Beam is only 65. May lower the speed stat. May live target with burn. She's out hot water as target. Both have the same accuracy. Yeah. But it is more of a physical hitter anyway. Again, I wish I did just have physical attacks in water on the special. We'll do it. It is 15 stronger, so whatever. It's probably worth it. But then again, that probably means it's worth it on the other one too. Yeah, bubble beam again. Alright, we'll do them both. I really want to have something like Waterfall. I've been wanting something like that for a good while. Oh well. I need to get back, get healed up again. My guy is in trouble. I mean, that's not really true. I don't need to do that. Because I've got five others. I only really need to do that once my team as a whole are in trouble. I just like using my Probomnible.
Does this area seem like a bad spot to you?
I wonder what she's going to bring out. And I wonder what level I need to get my, okay. This isn't great. He could super effective me. This might be really bad. Okay. Well, we did half your health last turn, so we should be able to do the other half this turn, and we go first, right? Good. That's what I expected. Nice. Persian. Keep that. That's pretty cool, because I don't need to worry about the dark-type version. This is 80 damage. It might flinch. This thing's a lot faster. This one also potentially finishes. It also has the type advantage. I like Sandstorm here. Special defense stat, Optimus. Still think this is good. Does 18 damage. Quite a bit for something that not only. You know, it's not very effective. Seems a bit weird. Okay, my special defense is up. Cool. Yeah, you keep doing that. That's fine. Yeah, and with the sandstorm that I put in, that will kill you. There you go. Nice. That's more like. More levels.
Ah, my Pokemon didn't get infused with power.
Still more levels for the Tyranitar. If I can ever get it. See if I get anything here. Not just a Magikarp. Not just a Magikarp? Or some other pile of shit? Ah, no. Ripples, huh? Look at all them ripples. My god. It's trash upon trash upon trash upon trash. Like, what is the point? It's like, make sure you protect yourself around ripples and don't, you know, disturb the Pokemon that lie in wait. They're really valuable, you know. Sure they are. Sure they are, game. Thanks, game. But here. Crap again? In before more shit! Oh, look at that! What is the point? Hello. Please.
Instead of fish movement, a trainer appeared.
Well, you're not exactly fishing now, are you?
Look is always
creepy. Dragouge, huh? That's a nice freaking Pokemon he's got there. Dragon and water, I think? Which means it's a really bad matchup. But like, whatever. Are we faster, man? Good sandstorm. We are faster. Yep, that's bad. Oh. My ice hitter is this. God damn it. It's really annoying. Not very effective. So what is it then? I don't even know. I don't even know. Ha! Or maybe it's dragon poison. Maybe that's what it is. Oh god. Nothing is affecting. Oh, of course you know Hydro Pump! Which is why I thought you were water type. Oh my god. And of course Hydro Pump always hits. Right? It's only fair for a 70% accurate move to always hit. That's what must be dragon and poison. Yeah, it was. Psychic.
The trainer brought me defeat.
How are you getting on with Slay the Spire, by the way, Astox? How is it going down? There's a way through. Oh, this shit. We can talk to Lily. Maybe she can heal us.
The ruins have held. What is this place? The air feels so oppressive. But if we go in there, maybe nobody will chance normal.
It is normal. It's just evolved.
The people believe that the guardian deity of these rooms, Tapu Fini, can wash away any impurities of its mystic water. honestly, Adrenaline. I'm going to make sure that Nebby gets right back to normal just to show you. So just you wait, Nebby. This time I'm going to be the one who saves you. Come on, Adrenaline, let's go.
You going to heal me? No? Well, I'm afraid I can't join you then. Might want to go in just a little bit. Oh, it's one of these. Okay.
If we're going to break a path, we'll need to move these huge rocks. That's what Happy's grandmother said, isn't it? I don't think I can do this. It's heavier than words can even express. I'll have to borrow my champ's formidable strength for this task. I heard about it once in a book, if I remember right, it said, when getting a ride from the power of Machamp, creators activate Machamp's shove by standing before a rock and pressing B. And if we find ourselves getting frustrated, we should probably remember to step outside again for a bit of perspective.
Yeah, meaning if you fucked up, you can undo your move.
This is going to take a while.
I've read about them, you know. Although the sacred ruins and the guardian deities worship within them. They are wherever they want, so it's not easy to meet them, according to the books I've read. But if they are summoned to your ruins, they do sometimes appear. The books say that they are, well, capricious. Encounters with them do not always end as well as you'd hoped. Maybe that explains why. Even coming here to these ruins hasn't evolved any response from Nebby. There's Apu.
Yeah. She's more powerful than you think.
I give my thanks for your great blessing. As Kahuna, I'll do my best for the people. And the Pokemon of Alola. Oh, so you two are watching? The Kahunas are chosen by the Pokemon we worship here in Alola, our sacred guardians. They're chosen from among the people living on the island. Each guardian watches over. Lily told me that you're pretty new to our parts, eh, Adrenaline? You came to Alola from far off? You must really be something, then. I heard how you were given a sparkling stone by the Tapu, even as a stranger to our shores. My grandfather is also chosen for this honor, the honor of being our island's kahuna. But he died suddenly some years back, and we were left without a kahuna run Pawnee. I tried to follow in his footsteps, but I was not chosen by the Tapu back then. So I set up my own sort of violent challenge, trying to lull and trying to go stronger. Lily, the kahuna you wish to meet is right here.
Oh, of course! Then please, kahuna Apu, tell me about the legendary Pokemon.
So you want to know about Solgaleo, who we pay tribute to the altar of the sun?
I must go after my mother. She disappeared off to some far-off world. And a fearsome creature lives in that world, a Pokemon Necrozma. That's why I want to ask Legendary Pokemon for its help. The Legendary Pokemon's the only one who can go back. back and forth between worlds.
A world where beasts reside, eh? I reckon that must be the kind of world you find at the other end of these halls that open up in the sky. Just like it was my grandfather once described. Alright, I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you, Apu.
But what I know is not much. Just that there's a ceremony held for the electric Pokemon at the altar. The ceremony uses two particular flutes, so I'll get electric Pokemon power.
This is a mutant flute. It seems that my mother had it.
Huh, that looks to be the flute that is used to reside in the lake of Nilalula. The hour is said to be held at Exeter Island. I do not know where they own the places, but it has been passed down there, that's where it belongs.
Exeter Island? I think I've read about it before. It's an uninhabited island off the coast of Pony, isn't that right?
Yes, and no reason to dally here. Let's go and speak with Mina. Lily, you take Mudsdale. We'll proceed to Seafolk Village.
And hopefully healed! Well, if we got back to Seafolk Village, if we teleported, then...
I wonder if we can see him.
Yes, we can. We can indeed. But yeah... We're not far off. That's a good thing. Wouldn't want to walk too far away. And getting that cutscene done means I didn't have to go back.
Rare trainer discovered. I must immediately make contact.
You do that. Hopefully I can get through these fights, it shouldn't be too much of a problem. So they should be anyway. Oh great. Dragon Pulse? Here you go, Scout. Ugh. Not enough. See, I should be able to kill it with Leech Life, so that's what I'm gonna do. Get some health back that way. Drampa? Not much to be said about this thing. It's a dragon type, that's about it. I'm tempted to just put this guy in. And if he dies, he dies. If he gets a hit off, he might one shot. Never mind. Now we know it doesn't attack psychic moves. Good to know that. There's that psychic move that we know about. Still did 34 damage, even though it's not supposed to be very effective. Oh, it doesn't affect because it's a normal type? Ugh. Whatever, we'll synthesis. We're gonna get back. Thank you. fucking game and this fucking shit. Really? Oh my god, it's immune to everything. It's immune to everything. Oh dear god. What's the point? So I can't do anything against it. Dead now. There's another level. Everybody gets a level that's remaining.
Do you have a sense of why you seem rare?
1400. If I could just get back home. If I could just get back home. Oh, I need to catch this, do I? Fuck me. Well. Oh, I already caught one. Oh, I forgot about that. Totally forgot that I've already caught one, at least. That was a long time ago. That's really annoying. Really? You go again? Probably not good enough. Yeah, that wasn't great. No, not bag. Run. For a fucking couldn't get away? Are you serious? What is this? Oh, and now you're gonna call for- This game is BS, oh my god.
Sure, you've gone through here when you're a champion, that is.
Alright, well at least you got the sticker. Idea if there's something there. There isn't. Oh no. Must have got it earlier. Okay, we can finally make our way back, having most of our team dead. Swear to God, RG.
Thank you, Mateo.
That's what friends do.
For friends? An amazing trainer like Abu considers me a friend.
Congratulations.
I'm so glad I got to meet you, Abu.
The journey on Executor Island, you should speak with Mina. She can help arrange a boat for you. I shall wish for your safety.
Bye-bye, Habu! Have a nice day. Can I get back to the medical center?
That was a close one. Yeah, Pupitar is my lead now. Huh?
Did you find anything out useful?
Yes, an apple was made the new kahuna.
Little apple was. We've been having old man Nanu look after our grand trials up until now. Now we've got our own little kahuna. That's great.
Yes, Apple will do her best for her late grandmother, our father, as I must do my best for my mother's sake and for Nanny as well. And so, there's a place that we need to go.
Exeggy to Ryan. Oh, where the flute is, right? Well, in that case, we'd better get the sheep.
Did you call me? I think this might be the pirate dude.
Did you call me?
Yeah, indeed.
Oh my goodness!
Nice to meet you. I'm the chief of the sea folk. I couldn't help overhearing what you said, so why not get you to Executor Island?
Oh, thank you.
Hold up there, little lady. It's a traveler who'll go on this trip. He's a trainer, after all. And Executor Island is a pretty crazy place.
Ah, that's true. There are some pretty crazy critters on that island. It's one thing for a trainer, though. But if you're not a trainer, you should just trust your friend to take care of the task for you.
But I'm traveling.
I want her to come with me, dammit.
You're right. I'm sure you and Pupitar can handle it better than anyone else could. I'll wait here for you to come back.
And while we're waiting for Drenlin, I'll make you model for a picture, Lily.
We're gonna abuse Lily now? What the fuck? Hey there, little kids. I'm a creepy old man. Come hop in my boat. Creepy old pirate man,
particularly.
Well, we'll see about that. There they are, the crazy things.
Executor Island. Ha! Here we are at Executor Island. I heard that this place used to be a trial site, though that was a long time ago now. Huh, looks like the little fella's even more worked up than usual. But it always annoys a bunch. It's probably fine. You go on, good luck.
Well, given that that's what they are, we might very well want to make preparations for it. The coconut Pokemon Executor is acting a bit odd.
There.
What? That's odd. That is odd. Like, I mean, why am I not fighting the Executor? Is this Pop fighting now? Or is it because Bug is not weak to poison? Perfect. Yay! That's more like some luck. Gets it to red and then misses. What is this move? Good, it's not good. It's a critical though.
How many have they had today? Oh my god. Please don't crit again. That's really annoying. Is it always a critical hit? Is that what it is? Can I catch this? Thank you!
Alright. Well.
Visitor's Day will be added to the Pokedex! Why don't you check out this kind of Pokemon Disney, caught pal? It gets into territorial disputes with Vikavolt. For some reason, it apparently gets along well with Heracross and Alola.
They're both fighting types, aren't they? Possibly. No, this guy's pure bug. But what is that storm from?
I would love to, yes.
Blackout 7777 4 7s and an 8. Although it's 6 Blackout. Interesting name. Thank you for your support.
Hope you're having a good Monday. And we can only have 3 7s. But I suppose that would be fair enough. And there it is, in your honor, Pinsir.
Okay. Can I catch you now?
Or maybe not. The coconut Pokemon Exeggutor is acting a bit odd.
More Pinsir? You fuck off. Maybe we can one-shot it? Mold Breaker? Oh no. Don't care. Really? Oh, I care about that. Can we do enough damage here? I hope we can. Good. Get some of that life back. Now I have to save this one. It's funny because this is somewhat different to the original. We didn't have this, you know, mini mission, and we went with Lily last time. He breaks them all. Why can't you just kill it? You mean, this is like the same amount of damage that Sludge Wave did. That doesn't make any sense. I don't trust Leech Life for that. Maybe I should.
They're all happy! Happy little balloons!
And now... What are those small things?
That leg's turning to a wonder object.
Oh, that's the tail? I don't know. Maybe we can catch one?
Mine!
Sound of that thing. This is not what I wanted to. I wanted to fight either an execute or an executor. Nope, not you either. What's with all the water Pokemon? This is not a good matchup. I'd like to catch new things. But hey, if I don't, I shouldn't be forcing it. It's not like it's going to be part of my team. I suppose that's fine. Excuse me. Yeah, this is part of the story last time, by the way. This little cave right here. A little bit of shade. Waiting for the weather to get better. I keep seeing stuff. A revive! Now that's a nice item to acquire from a Pokemon. What the? The Exeggutor lifted you up and thanks. Why, thank you, Exeggutor. And there it is. A flute is placed on the very old pedestal. Will you take the flute? Nah, should say where it is. I suppose we have to take the flute. Even has a sun on it. It's already raining. What do we have here? The skies have become clear now?
Welcome back, Adrenaline.
Oh, but you've got to play those flutes up in the altar, I guess. The altar can be found in the deepest part of Fast Pony Canyon.
Those Exeggutors sure took a liking to you. You've clearly got something important in you as a trainer. A Pokemon like you that much.
Well, we help them in kind, so it makes sense.
Now that we've got the flutes, we need to head to the Fast Pony Canyon!
I forget which way is forward in this area. Such a confusing place. I don't think forward is forward. Thank you, Pelipper. I don't need that now.
Thank you. cutting the music.
You're from Team Skull. What is it you want from us?
Here they come. I heard about you numbskulls and Aether. You lean on time to open all your wormhole and save our boy Kuzma?
Let me see if you're real bad about not to save our boy Kuzma.
I've beaten 100 of you, and you're still not convinced?
Okay.
Eken!
Woo!
Poison versus poison, baby. But I have the upper hand. Ability suppressed. Which is fine, because I don't really care!
Oh, that hurts! My heart hurts!
Yep, at least I have that.
Okay, no bones about it. You're way stronger than me.
Aw, oh, she runs off. There goes that perseverance.
Doesn't matter, we'll come after you all and Pokemon once, then I'll low home slice. We'll give 500% to save our boy Kuzma.
Okay. They're like dodos. They just fall down the same ravine one after another. Or maybe even lemmings. Pick one. Good. Boom, boom, boom. Sure. I'm gonna try and get him a chance to kill things. Yep, good choice. Might be a little harder. Okay, you haze away.
Oh, not haze.
That's pretty good what I want to see right now. Please hit this time, instead of it gaining health and then making it a lot more problematic. There we go. 1500 all to you, good.
He's not giving us much XP though.
500% is like what percentage of your strength? I may have lost, but listen up, yo. Please say Christmas for us.
You dummies. They're trying to save the boss, so what do you want to get in their way for? You girly. Lily, right? You really ready to do this finally? To be honest, I've treated you really badly. Even if I was just doing the work the president told me to do, I shouldn't have done all that. Even if I apologize now, I probably know it's probably too late for you to forgive me, though. See, Guzma, he really likes the president. She's the only adult who ever seemed to see how strong he was. The president? My mother is. She's selfish. She decides all by herself what she thinks needs to be done to make other people happy. Not even caring what it is what they want. But people ought to help one another out. That is what I've learned here, Delilah. And that is what I'm going to teach her, too. And I think we can save Mr. Guzma. You know, deep down, you're kind of like the president. You're going a different direction, but I can tell you have the same strength for your convictions. Adrenaline, Lily, I know you've got no reason to help, but could you help save Guzma?
I'm just going to stare at you gormlessly, because that's what my character does.
That big dummy. I don't even think he's aware of it, but Alola really means a lot to him. That's why he's doing something so reckless to try and save it. That poison type with green sea crystal. Maybe it'll help you somehow.
Oh, it might.
Poisonium Z. Yay.
I guess giving you the Z crystals also kind of, what do you call it, helping each other? Oh, yeah. You got your first stone directly from Tapu Koko, didn't you, gentlemen? You better take care of it. That one's special Bowser Z power ring you got there. A trainer's only trainer because of Pokemon with them. If you ever forget that, you'll bring the Ralph, or Roth, of the Tapu down yourself. You should be fine, though. I'm out of here.
I suppose even Team Skull is not all bad. Thanks for helping me again, gentlemen. And here, let me thank your team, too. Alright, Angela, let's finally go to the altar. The vast Pony Canyon lies ahead of us.
And that Pony Canyon will be saved for next time. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. Especially you, Astox. Thank you so much for being here. I'm sorry I was quite frustrated throughout this game. I probably continue to be. But, I think that's enough for now. Little steps, as it says, as they say. We've got past a few things, including that altar with Hapu and whatnot. And, it's getting late here.
But, yeah.
Oh, my. Well, we might find out next time. Until then, guys. See you then. We'll be right back.